3 with Razor. And we've got some familiar faces from the year of 1996 when they were the Magnificent Seven. Amy Chow, Kerry Strug, Dominique Dawes, Shannon Miller, Dominique Moceanu, Amy Phelps, and Amanda Borden. Dominique Dawes could not make it here to Jacksonville, Florida, but this is a group that inspired a country. There's no question about that, with the most famous sprained ankle in the history of the Olympics.
Yes, it was.
Hold the flowers down.
Unbelievable. Remember it like it was yesterday. Amanda is at the front of the line. And then we got Amy Chow, Shannon Miller.
Have we seen a really good look at Dominique Moceanu's dress yet?
Yeah.
She was always sparkling.
Yeah, that's it.
JC
and there,
Phelps.
Of course, JC Phelps, and of course.
Kerry. Hello, Kerry.
Good morning, Jacksonville, with JC Phelps this morning. It was good to see her and catch up.
And what kind of things did she ask you?
She didn't ask me anything. She said, because they introduced me as an Olympic gold medalist, and they had some footage, and actually they had color footage, and I said, that's very rare, because most of it's in black and white.
Tim, you've used that line an awful lot. You're going to need some new material.